Judges tonight and a professor at the University of Southern California's Interactive Media and Video Gaming Department.